What are we going to do?
Give up!
What's wrong? Giving up without a fight?
Cerisa heard Cheshire's voice ringing clearly in her mind.
What am I supposed to do? There's no way I can fight Morgana.
I see. Well then, I guess that means our journey's over,
The demon sounded disappointed.
Our journey?
That's what you call it, right? This whole thing to save your mum? You blabbered so much about her, even I was starting to look forward to meeting her.
Cheshire paused.
What is it?
I I'm sorry for what I did back there in the forest.
Cheshire.
And you were right. I never would have made it this far on my own. Thank you.
Ceresa was moved by the demon's unexpected words.
Cheshire, wait! I promise to send you home. I intend to keep that promise.
Friends protect each other. Friends keep their promises. Gone was the fear and hesitation from Ceresa's eyes. In its place was courage and steadfast resolve.
I'm an Umbra witch, just like my mum. Come on, let's dance.
Oh, no!
I won't back down!
Yeah.
Goodbye, Morgana.
Teresa! Cheshire! You did the right thing, stopping my mother. It was an honor to meet you both.
It was almost time to say goodbye to Lucan.
I wish we could have become friends.
We did, Cereza. For that, I am thankful.
Mother and child shared a tender embrace. This was the warmth he had been dreaming of.
Thank you for always watching over me, Mother. You can rest now. I'm happy I was able to see your face one last time.
Good night, my son.
Sweet dreams.
Cereza did not know where fairy souls went in this chaotic world, but wherever Lucan wound up, she hoped he would find peace. The end had come for Morgana the Witch. Her peaceful expression was replaced by one of agony. It was almost too much to watch. This is the fate that awaits every Umbra witch. An eternity wandering the depths of Inferno. Cereza did not look away. She watched as Morgana's soul was dragged to the underworld. Cheshire realized that this unexpected twist of fate had delivered exactly what he sought. A door to Inferno lay before him. But the portal was already growing unstable. It threatened to close at any moment. The journey had left the demon totally exhausted. Struggling to keep his eyes open, he stared pensively at his door home.
Gate will take you back to Inferno. Go on. Castle close soon?
Cheshire looked back at Sarasa. His expression said what they were both thinking.
If I go back, you'll be all alone.
Even after all we've been through, you're still going to treat me like a kid? Just wait, I'll be strong enough to summon you myself in no time. You just take it easy for a while, okay?
Cheshire quietly turned back towards the portal. Cheshire's voice cut through the din.
I'd expect nothing less.
And you better be one hell of a ferocious demon next time we meet!
A calm returned to Avalon Forest. As if to wash away the pain of the night, the first rays of dawn enveloped Sarasa, bathing her in their warmth.